never take my power.
Dance is like a gift that brings people together using the creativity of music.
To me, dance means something you can do to free your mind with stuff.
Dance could be like a stress reliever. If you're feeling stress or mad or any type of emotions, you can get that out through dance.
Dance benefits me physically because I feel like I'm working out when I do dance. It makes my body feel healthy.
Well, I can dance now, which is surprising, because before, I really couldn't dance. But thanks to Ms. Bryson, I could dance a little bit better now. How it affects me mentally? Well, it helps me think that I dance better, and it helps me know that I can dance better than I did before.
It's important to have dance class in school so kids can follow their dreams of being a dancer. Possibly.
It's important to have dance class in schools because it can help you get a scholarship in dance when you go to college.
So one reason why it's important to have dance classes in schools is like, so let's say like some kids are like shy or something, like, and they're like dancing or like talking or being on stage. Well, they could like sign up for dance, or teacher will put them in dance. Like, they could like break out of their shell, just like me, because like I'm more of a shy person, and I really don't like dancing. So when I took Mr. John's dance class, I was like, hey, I kind of like this. So then I just stuck with it, and I'm like not a shy person anymore.
My favorite thing about Ms. Fazon's class is when you join her class, we always have like a morning talk, like, how are you? And how was your day, or stuff like that.
What do I enjoy in Ms. Bryson's dance class? I enjoyed how she collaborates with all of us, communicating to help us understand what we need.
What's about Ms. Bryson's class is that she goes steps by steps to the dances that we learn, and that she helps us when we need help, and she's always asking us if we have questions or not, and she's so nice.
That's what I like most about Ms. Bryson's class is Ms. Bryson, of course, the teacher.
And one thing that I enjoy about Ms. Bryson's dance class is that she can be a very fun teacher. I thought dance was going to be hard, and I just wasn't going to like it, but I actually like it, and it's fun to have her as a teacher.
Dance has benefited me emotionally because if I'm feeling something that I can't quite get out, like say, I can show it through my emotions, and then it can leave me feeling better.
Thank you for listening to this.
One team,
one goal, no limits.
No limits.
No limits.
No limits.
No limits.
No limits.
Suzuki no be Jin Chang. JT3 no be Lu Kang. You know me, another pretender. From start of the week to the weekend. Another half a corner. Footwork like power. If you get a mic, don't turn me. I want to get a yacht, don't like.
Sheep don't run with lion. Snake don't swing with monkey. I can't talk for too long. Got too much gold to try on. Sheep don't run with lion. Snake don't swing with monkey. I can't talk for too long. Got too much gold to try on.
Jealousy, don't you jealous me? That's that jealousy. Don't you jealous me? That's that jealousy. Don't you jealous me? That's that jealousy. Don't you come for me? Baku, Min, Yenko, Ava, Baku.